Hello, we are back with Minecraft One Block Skyblock. It's been a minute. It's been a minute since we've done this. Let's see where we're at. Sorry we're in so late. I had to deal with a couple things. That's alright though. My sensitivity is really high. Trolls? There we go. 80. That's better. Is this sound? I don't know if y'all can hear anything. Okay, yeah, you can hear. Once I get some more iron, I want to put in hoppers. Welcome, viewers. It's my mob farm. I'm not used to this. This is my island. These are my animals. This is... I don't know if I ever gave him a name. Oh. Hello. No, this is Java. One block skyblock. I can't get into the Bedrock server until I get passwords to different accounts. And that means free time to do trial and error stuff. And who's got that kind of time? I do have armor. I don't know if I've seen. I made myself a custom skin for Java, because you can do that. Nope. Yep, that's not it. Thank you. Nope. Nope. How do I change the camera position? One of you knows how to do this. I did. It doesn't do anything. Nope, that's not. That's F5. There we go. Wait. Hi. This is my skin. It's supposed to look like the talking skeleton head thing. Can't do that for Java or Bedrock. What's in here? Ooh. Let's cut the trees, gotta be on top of that. Turtles. My turtles. Oh. Okay. Shift. Click. Oh. Cool. Well, nothing else seems to be happening, so let's do this. So how many eggs do I have? Not enough. Any food? No. Need food. You guys hear me okay? I don't know if the sound's working. I can never tell. It's cool. Good. Ah. Sorry. Can't do much to help you. Put you out of your misery. That was fun. Clay. Yeah. Those are dolphins. They're all dead now. Not hit the fish. There you go. Hee. There were salmon. I mean, you're not wrong. More turtles. Can I push you out? Down? Nope. That way. You know what? Out and down, please. That way. No. That way. Push. No. That way. Nope. Join your brother in. That way. That way. That. There you go. Material do I have? Jocks. And that's garbage. Diary. It's not where cobble goes. Trying to hold shift while doing all this is reminding me of high school. I don't like it. A witch. Because I had a keyboard in class, I always remember being told, use your pinky. I don't play Java, so I'm not used to the keyboard. I keep just hitting the wrong button. Let's build an aquarium. Slowly. Yeah, if I can get the passwords to the bedrock stuff, I can go back to rebuilding the ancient city. That'd be nice. Ow. Oh, that hurts. Probably dark enough. I can go to sleep. I want not the phantoms and hallucinations. Da, da, da. This is my water source. My domain. Something. Come on. 8 of them? You can't give me one chicken? Feels rude. Minecraft's nothing if not unethical. I mean, if you guys have Java in the mod, you might be able to join me. I don't know. It was going away for a while. I need more of this stuff. Torch. Riveting content, I'm sure. That's the theme song to Mr. Clean. Very original. So how's everybody's night going? How's work? I mean, boring is better than busy. Or at least busy for bad reasons. I don't want caps lock on. To this. Let's make the border out of this. Guess that's what I have. I will need more. If I can do that. Just because I'm probably gonna die. How deep should the aquarium be? 5 blocks? 6? I don't want to go too deep. There were options there. You're very helpful. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 past the top. Six. Seven. No. I keep overcorrecting. More fences. Well, I mean, aquariums in Minecraft are different than aquariums in real life. It's just a matter of how much you want to build it. Oh. Woo. That should be enough. Sleep. What up, chickens? Let you sit for a while. So as no turtles can be harmed in the making of this solution. Out. That way. Shoot. Go away. Get. That way. I'm making you a home, but you can't die while I'm making it. Go away. Which ladder do I have? Need ladders. Not enough. Thank you. I don't know if I want to cut, because eventually I'm going to take this whole floor out, but the more I have underneath it, the more we'll catch the slabs, although the slabs are renewable, but also the more I have underneath it, the more likely mobs will grow. I don't want that either. Dropping stuff into the abyss anyway. Does it matter? Probably not. This is your favorite time when I fall off of stuff. Yay. Yay for everyone. She fell asleep. Need food. Can't eat while crouching. Why? What? Oh. Huh? What's wrong? Crouch. Okay. Don't die on my stream. I don't want to fill out the paperwork. Too far. Thank you. No, not the slab. Extras. Wait, what? Yeah. This way. Probably gonna fall off. Prefer if I didn't. This is why I like Bedrock better. You can bridge from safety. Now, I don't want to fall. Why do you want me to fall? I'm not going to finish that with what I've got on me anyway. Wait, where am I? Oh. Oh, I went too far. I had torches here. There we go. Much better. Do-do. Oh. Thank you. Die. Gravity falls. Eventually I can get villagers to show up, maybe. That'd be nice. They'll die on their own. What do you mean, what is the what? This thing in the middle? It's a random block. That's just what it is. I don't know if you were here when I started this, but this type of game starts with you just standing here on this and this alone, and every time you mine it, depending on what phase you're in, because there's 10 different phases, starting with like grassy plains, and then you get to the 10th phase and it's the end, and it'll open up the end portal and you go fight the dragon. It'll give you a random block within the current inventory of blocks. Then after you beat the dragon, it just opens itself up to all blocks within its inventory. So it's just random. Snow. Weird. Hi. Nope. Don't kill. Hello. Get, go away. Really? All right. There's one. Guardians are annoying. Where's the other one? I know it's down here. Isn't it? Did it jump off? I think it fell off the edge. Oh, there it is. Get off my island. And sometimes it'll just spawn random enemies. Oh wait, I need... completely forgot what I was doing. Trees. I need to cut down trees. Nope. Up. There we go. Ba-bum. Big one first. Probably gonna have to go get another axe by the time I'm done with this. Everything in there? It can't be. All right. This is why you put... kind of have to grow on dirt, but this is why you put other blocks underneath your plants and stuff, so you can't just, it's harder for it to cut through it. So what are we up to? Any fun decisions going on? Life-altering choices? Massive experiments of grand design. I don't know. I don't know what to talk about. Well, that's a shame. You should do that. Say I've been streaming for 2 minutes. Can you guys see everything okay? Yeah, after season 3, he's being replaced by one of the not Hiddleston. Hemsworth brothers. Why? Is there, like, disputes or something? heard it had something to do with the material, but I'm not sure why. I don't know. He might have to do non-complete or non-competition clauses, and that's him. Like, he's got to have to choose which one he wants to do. Oh, that was a new curl. Nice. Eventually, I'll figure out something to do with all this. Something in here. So if I can set up a kelp farm, I can have like infinite XP, infinite fuel, furnace. That'd be great. Turning on my caps lock. Back to the book. Let's do this for a bit. Maybe I can do this a couple times a week. So I want to get back into doing a few different things all week. That's clay. There you go. Keep doing that. Wait. Punch the fish, it'll get out of your way. Not much I can do about the lights until I get silk touch. You guys have a favorite block? Some people do. Oh, crap. Alright, well, it's his house now. I'm moving out. Elder Guardian! It almost jumped out to its own death. Bastard. Well, I can't do anything for 5 minutes. Well, how do I open? Nope, not tab. How do I open chat? I don't need, wait, I have a cow. Yeah, I did that. Great. Nope, it's still doing that. Oh, eggs. I forgot I have chickens in here. I need more eggs. Thank you for your service. In the regular game, they're only found on a specifically generated island biome. In this, they just kind of show up sometimes. Mushrooms. Oh, no. Ow. Right. Am I just having bad luck? Yes. One in 10, right? Stop. See? Now those lines are there. There's my trees. There's my farm. Back to this. If I can get a ton of this, that'd be great. It's clay. What I need is a lava bucket. Preferably more than one. Eventually, I'll get to the Nether. Oh, musical chest? I don't have a thing to play it. only took half, alright. That should be good. Should be good for a bit. Let's sleep. It's been a bit. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do about the bottom of the chat screen, because there's like a black bar. It's just empty space, because I can't get everything to... Because I could expand the Minecraft, like, box it down, but then everything would stretch a bit. That'd be weird. Get a lava bucket, I can make a food machine that has to do with the chickens that will automatically break the eggs. Oh, I need redstone for that too. Break the eggs, let them grow, and then cook them in a machine, and I never have to worry about it. Oh no, no. Probably means the run's ending. Or not the run. Bucket of salmon. I think this means it's a new stage. Yes. Damn it. Jungle dungeon, hidden by ancient trees and covered in vines, lies a dungeon. Well, that's not good. I was hoping I'd get more of this. Or any of this. What can I make with iron? Oh, I can make hoppers. Right. These blocks. No. Damn it. Ah. Can't do anything with these. Great. Worry about that in a minute. Well, I should have enough of the dark prismarine to get the corners. I only gotta figure out what to do about the windows, the rest of the wall. What do you guys think? Carson's, really it's just decoration. I don't have enough sand. I can't make sand. Two, three, that's 6, 12, 18, plus 2, times 2 is 36. No. But I can do that one. I won't get covered. Yeah, I don't have enough sand to make glass. I think I'd probably make the bottom out of some dirt and stone, but probably gonna have to make the walls out of like oak or something. Although I could make a bunch of dark oak. It'd take a while, but I could do it. Thank you.
That was dumb.
Yeah, Prison Marine's just for building. There's not really anything you can do with it otherwise. Nope. Nope. Merciless. No chicken. This is why you light your way. Spiders are not fun. Goodbye. I'm crouching. I'm staying just barely on the edge. Just barely on. Oh, that fell. if I make the rest out of the walls out of dark oak logs, that should be fine. What do I do about the floor? Too far. I do that a lot. Who's texting me? I'm aware. You didn't have to text me. I'm aware it looks like I'm not falling off. Or I'm not. Three viewers.
Hello.
I'm not, touching anything, but as long as you're crouching, you can't fall off. It won't let you. It just jumped to an hour 14. What's happening? Oh, you're good. Sometimes they jump the right way, sometimes they don't. No, you're good. Cobblestone. What? Weird. Let's do this quick, despite the fact that it will be highly dangerous to do so. Plan. Sleep just to make it a little bit safer. Oh. Okay. it collects stuff for you. Whoa. I need carpet. So this should work. See? Plugs all this stuff for you. All the everything they drop. Get some trees. I got a few more minutes. I'll go get some trees and we'll see what happens. Why are they not growing? What is happening? Wait. What's what stuff? In my hand? Bone meal. Basically fertilizer. There we go. Alright, that'll do it. Better give me a bunch of saplings. I'll eat through them pretty quick. Yeah, you can use it to instantly grow crops. At least to the next stage. It's a mod on Java Edition called One Block Skyblock. Honestly, outside of the block, everything else I'm doing, you can do in the game normally. If you want to do it on Bedrock, like on your Switch or something, you have to pay to buy the special server or something through the marketplace. Yeah. But I just bought the whole Java edition, so. With a not insignificant portion, like part of me, hoping that if I have Java, I'll find a way to end up on one of Mr. Beast videos. Make some money. Good. Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that. It's weird. Because I'm not convinced it's actual people. I mean, realistically, so are all people. Can't really prove otherwise. For some reason, these only seem to grow in groups of four. I'm not wrong. All right. Well, on that note, I'm gonna head to bed. I think we're doing Alpha Sapphire tomorrow. I don't know, we'll see. My controller buttons weren't working, so I got a fancy new one. It lights up. I'm gonna head to bed. Everybody have a good night. I'll be back tomorrow with something. See ya.